time as Hamilton moves into the lead of the Grand Prix. Second time this afternoon in any pit stop phase. And it looks so tight down there. Massa clear the traffic. No, he doesn't.
Fisichella though on Barrichello looked like he dived around the outside of him. It was a very tight one between Fisichella and Barrichello for that final world championship point. As we'll see a picture in a minute, tells us which one of them came out in front. Coulthard, hit from fifth place. There he is.
Frequent front wing, the hard tyres go off. Just enough fuel to get into the end of the Grand Prix and be on papers. You don't want to carry half a kilo more than you have to, it'll slow you down. And he's got a nice big clear track in front of him as well. Working out well for David Coulthard. Where is he going to be though, relative to...
Stop trying to read the paper while he's driving it.
Feeds back into the system. And there is Mr. Keller.
Jack Carlo, we need to stop again. You are going to have to touch him.
Invisible mics under the paper, I think. Anymore. She's crazy.
Yes, I think Lewis has got a few more laps to do in the car. These are critical for Lewis Hamilton. Remember the gap. It's 9 seconds.
Right, get to the paper.